Finally. Well, I have to go delete the plane here. That sucks. Well, that just means a small boost. That just also means the water doesn't look as good, but look at the FPS boost. That also means I can go back in and turn this back on. It should look good, hopefully. Not bad at all. It's one problem at a time, huh? That actually does look a lot better. It looks like it's wet in the right places. The only problem now is I gotta find out what should go under here and if I should make it or not. Edit mesh. Where is mesh? I'm get on a message in a second. All right, it was nothing important. That looks about right. I guess it's a good thing I deleted this map by accident. Looks like fucking water droplets. Love it. Okay, we are getting closer and closer to what I call perfection. Alright guys, thank you to everybody who stopped by. I am going to stream again tomorrow. And I do very much think that I nailed that making of that dock, which is surprising. I thought I'd screw up horribly. And the rebuilding of what I deleted is going quite well, I think. So thank you all for stopping by. Thank you to all who followed. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.